What's up everyone, my name is Jahoxu. Welcome back to the channel with another Adobe Express tutorial. Today, we're talking about masking. And masking is very cool, as masking is very complicated because some people like don't know what it is and like is clipping masks in Photoshop. And like, as a beginner designer, it might be like very confusing to understand. So in this video, I'm just like gonna explain what it is and how you can do it in Adobe Express extremely easily. And if you have prior knowledge to Photoshop, this should be actually pretty simple for you. Okay, so basically, masking is just like you have two layers. Say for example, you got your base image, say like a circle, and then you got another image here, for example, like a picture of the sky, which is in a, like a rectangle shape of 16:9. So masking is basically putting that image into a circle and just like removing everything that's not part of the circle. So something like this, if you can imagine. And yeah, that's basically an idea of masking. And if we're gonna do it in Adobe Express, actually very easy. So let me show you. Let's head to Adobe Express. So we're in Adobe Express right now, and we're gonna create our image. So I'm just gonna use the text to image function and generate some assets really quickly. And also, I want to set the background to black. I'm also gonna add my shape that I'm gonna mask with, which is for now gonna be a circle. We'll get into more complex shapes later. Okay, with that done, we can resize our image to fit the masking shape that we want. And don't forget to duplicate it as well, because we'll need another copy if we want to make some minor adjustments. Now bring the image that you want to mask to the very top and set the blending mode to multiply. With this, we have created a successful basic mask where the image will stay inside the circle no matter where we move it. Now let's do some magic. We can remove the background of the other image that we duplicated, and we'll only get the dog. And now, because they're already the same size, we can just put them onto each other, and the dog's legs will be sticking out by a bit, which might just make it look a bit better. But in the end, it's always your opinion, and it's up to you whether if you want it this way or not. Now we can move on to more complex masking. So instead, we're gonna go to design assets and find something we want. I'm gonna delete the circle and I'll be back just in a bit. So I found this really cool paint splatter thing in design assets and I'm gonna use it. First things first, we're gonna make it white. So into duotone we go and set the colors both to white to make sure the whole asset is completely white. Now we can move the image mask to the very bottom, and then it'll automatically mask for you because we already defined the blending mode of the image of the dog. As you can see, it works seamlessly and we can move around the shape however we want. From this point on, you can just group the assets together. To do this, just select everything that you want to group and press Ctrl G on your keyboard, just like in Photoshop. A lot of the shortcuts in Adobe Express actually match up to Photoshop, so don't worry if you use Photoshop a lot. It's not that different. And from this point on, it should become very intuitive, as when you get other images, you can apply the same process. And yeah, you can just add some text and then a design could be just finished very easily without needing to actually use Photoshop and do the masking in there.
So that's the video. Very short, sweet tutorial. If you guys do enjoy like these short tutorials, leave a like and subscribe, because I'd really appreciate it. So with that, I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!